Tied to Ivassa, I set to go down against Mars in Tibura, and Tied to Ivassa suffered three back-to-back losses. Cyril Gans, Serhii Pavlovich, Alexander Volkov, all via stoppages. After his victories over Augusto Sakai and Derek Lewis, he went on a downfall. He's famous for his shoe, a top-notch decorated kickboxer, very fun to watch. But Marcin Tybura has excellent ground game. He's 6'3", 78 inches of reach. He can also strike with people, not gonna lie. But he suffered a loss to Tom Aspinall. That's true, but defeated Alexander Romanov, Blagoy Ivanov, lost to Alexander Volkov, and destroyed Walt Harris, Greg Hardy. His ground and pound skills are top notch. So I think this is a problem for Taito Iwasa. Big, big problem is Taito Iwasa should be better in the stand up. His kickboxing skills are off the rails. I like. Really like his kickboxing skills, but the problem with Tuivasa and Tibura is the fact that this is a striker versus grappler. I believe Tibura has better ground game, so I'm gonna say the fight will not go the distance, but I have advantage that Tuivasa is not gonna be able to finish him. So I would say Tibura via some kind of a stoppage, like TK on the ground or submission.